Hello, my delicious co-creators from beautiful New York City. I'm actually downtown New York, and I want to present to you a friend of mine that is a little crazy. But this is my friend. Oh my God! This is Mr. Happiness.
Salut,
in New York.
Alors, bienvenue à New York.
Bravo, thank bravo. You. It's in English.
Ah bon, it's in English. Oh, sorry, sorry.
This is, I know he's a comedian, but
we,
he's
So she's like my soul sister, we're sort of very similar.
We're like brothers, sister.
So she does stuff in France, I do stuff in English.
Yeah.
With my beautiful American accent, as you can see now.
Yeah.
I can totally speak.
He's now Mr. Happiness here.
10 years in America, so that's what I do.
He loves to travel, and it's funny because when we meet each other, it's like a soul friend, you know, from the same family. And
same country. Same country, same thing.
Apparently,
different
I look
time.
Like his mom. That's another thing. I don't know.
Especially the nose. You have the same nose on my mouth, and when you smile, the way you smile, the way your lips, your upper lips go to the second lip, it's my mom. Je peux t'appeler maman?
Oh no, you can't call
Bonjour,
me mom.
Maman.
Oh my God.
Bonjour,
he's
maman.
Crazy. Why are you half naked? He's half naked. Look
but today, put a jean. I see because
he's such a playboy. Is he a playboy or what?
I can't live naked my whole life, right? So I decide to change something in my life. I think at some point you have to realize you live in a society and not everyone is like you. So I decide not anymore to walk naked but to put a pants every time I go.
Yeah.
It's a big change in my life.
Tell me how you see, what is happiness for you?
So for me, happiness the way I see now, right? It's to be able to spend most of your time on what's important to you.
What's so, important to you?
So what's important for me, it's a sort of a freedom, sun, travel, writing, acting, comedy, and having passionate people empowered to tell their story to the world.
Nice. You know your stuff. You're not kidding around, are you?
Sometimes I am. But not with you. Not with you.
Awesome.
I don't kid around with you.
I know. This is Juicy Lilou from Juicy New York City. Isn't New York magnificent, electric?
Sometimes. When you hear it is.
When the weather is nice like
when
today.
When it's like today.
Bye!